maaasahan mong kakampi ay ikaw. At ang pinakakalaban na magpapabaksak sa'yo, ikaw pa rin. Alam mo, upang hindi tayo lamunin ng sarili nating kayabangan, dapat malinaw sa'yo kung sino yung pangunahin mong kalaban. Ikaw. Oo, ikaw. Yung sarili mo yung unang mong dapat pagtagumpayan. Dapat tandaan ito. Importante ng tao, oo. Pero hindi sobrang importante na maaaring inaakala mo. Hindi ka rin kulang sa importansya. Yeah, mahalaga ka. Pero tandaan mo ang tatakbo ang mundo at buhay kahit wala ka. We are not that much important as we think we are. So quit the pride game. Let us do our very best to keep ourselves detached so much within ourselves and look at us the way we really are. We matter. And yet, the world can go without us. Hindi yun dapat ikalungkot. Instead, dapat nakakapag-realize yun na we shouldn't be so self-absorbed with our biases, our opinions, our understanding, because in a wider perspective, it means so much little. We are important, very important, but not too important. Ikalawa, may ugali kang kailangang ayusin. Yes, attitude. Most of the time, pinapansin natin yung baho ng iba at yung sarili nating putok, sanay na tayo, di ba? Yung utot nga ng iba, mabaho masyado para sa atin. Pero yung sarili nating ito, sinusungal pa nga natin sa iba eh. That's how it goes. Hindi natin kinakaya yung attitude ng iba, pero yung attitude natin, we always find way to justify. We, instead of fixing our own issues, nagtuturo na lang tayo ng issues na kailangang ayusin ng iba. Tandaan mo, hindi naayos ang issue mo kapag ka pinupuna mo yung issue ng kanila. I mean, minsan pa nga, we take part pa on the process of fixing other people's attitude, problems, as if it makes us a hero. No, you have an attitude that you need to fix. And being an imperfect person is not an excuse. We have to deal with it. Alam mo ba, karamihan pa ng mga bagay na alam natin or natututunan natin kung sa anuman is outdated or outplainly wrong. To simply put it, we are not always right. And even if we are, how we deliver the truth spoils it. Wisdom is when we understand that we only know less of a fraction of everything. Even in the things that we need to know nothing. We know not so much. Alam mo, no degree can certify if the level of knowledge one has is enough, but one word or action is enough to show the level of ignorance and stupidity. Let us be mindful of that. Sa Tagalog, makakalimutan lahat ng tama mong ginawa sa isang pagkakamali. Overall, isa lang naman ang nais kong sabihin, na ang kalaban mo ay hindi ako. Ang magkalaban ay hindi tayo. Ang kalaban ay kung ano yung nasa loob natin, lahat. Yung mga sarili nating maling kagustuhan. And if you overcome yourself, you can overcome the world. Thank you for watching. This has been Kelvin.